Email, a technology so universally beloved, it's the best way for humans to communicate throughout the planet. Except for the 1,200 ways people communicate better. For e-commerce-related functions, special settings in Webflow let us customize the look of these emails to match a certain brand. And we'll cover that, plus how to add dynamic fields to these emails, and how to send a test email. Spoiler, you just press Send Test Email. Let's go into this example. All we're doing here is going to our email settings, and we'll start by selecting a logo. This is a brand logo that'll appear on e-commerce-related emails. What about our brand color? We can update that from the same place. Just choose the brand accent color that'll show up in these emails. Finally, let's change our background color to maroon. Except we won't really do that because it's terrible. But here's where things get really, really interesting. We have different kinds of emails, different emails that fire for different reasons. For this example, let's do order shipped. We can control the way customers are emailed when their order has been shipped. We can type out static text. But what's really interesting is the not static text. We can use variables, dynamic fields. What does dynamic mean? Nobody really knows, but the feature works. And here's why that's important. We can type out static text and embed instances of text right here in line. These will automatically turn into real text based on the store, the customer, whatever you decide. The beauty of this is that you're able to personalize the email. And while there's a preview available right here, it's helpful to send a test email. So from our e-commerce email settings, we can customize the look, the branding of emails that go out to customers. We can add dynamic fields, and we can send test emails. That's customizing e-commerce emails in Webflow.